Welcome back, everyone, to Super City Season 11, Episode 26. The Season 11 finale, Bob's Last Journey. I know I'm a little delayed on this, but this is how we're going to do it. So, this is Bob's final journey in Super City. Probably the last time ever you'll see him. He might make a cameo. I'm not, like, getting rid of Bob's character. He just might. I might give him a. He might make a cameo in season 12. But this is it. We just have to retire Bob's character in Super City. So, before we get on, let's take a look and recap a little bit. And as you can see, these are the list of heroes left. I'm not going to go through them all name by name. I'm going to show you 5 pages of villains. The deceased, there's 4 pages. And neutral, there's only 1. I mean, 2 neutral. So, let's go to Bob. Where is he? Let's go to Bob. Now, Bob. His normal ways today as a super hero. He's not gonna be Robo Bob, he's just gonna. I mean, he'll stick with that name, but actually, his villain name is Bob the Third. I don't know what to call him. The Destroyer. Yeah, we have to bring him back to the Destroyer that he had. Bob will end retire as a hero. He will be his normal height once again. Bob is going to be his height once again. But yeah. Alright, let's deface Bob here. Let's just do this real quick. I'm probably gonna do this real quick. I'll be back. All right, guys, I am back. This is Bob, the transformation, and now he is gonna be none. He's gonna be aligned with none because now he's retired. Yeah. Now he can relax. He doesn't have to defend. He just has to relax here in Super City. Bob called it quits. Bob's now retired. He's not going to battle anyone no more. Kind of done with that. I'm done with that. Bob's neutral and everything is neutral. The white spaces were all Bob 1, 2, 3. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 spaces, locations Bob took over. There's a 50-50 chance that they come back. But for now, everything is good. He aligns with no one, so no one should bother him no more. And yeah, this is dope. Can't go one more fight. Bob wants to retire from his superhero life. Yep, Bob is retiring from superhero life. He enjoyed it, mixture being a villain and a hero. Now it's time to go. Next season we will, the final season, season 12. Next season we will, like I said, I'm gonna put my own character in. I mean, Bob is my own character. The next character I play as will be a villain, and he'll be a villain for the whole season. I'll create him. I'm going to start a new story, but Bob will make an appearance in the next season. So I'll create this villain, and his name, I'm not going to reveal who he is yet until you guys see it, but he's a villain in music, and he's the biggest rap villain of all time. You probably have to guess who it is. I'm not going to reveal that, I'm just giving you a clue. So yeah. Bob has fun. And he's no longer associated as a villain or a hero. He just wants to live his life as a retired superhero / supervillain. Bob kind of started out as a villain. Now he's ending his career as a hero. Ended as a hero. I just truly believe that this is the end. This is the end of Bob. He said before he will make probably a cameo appearances here and there, but no, you won't. I mean, Bob will have one more fight, and then he'll call it quits. So this is going to be his last fight, and he'll call it quits. He could do this without powers. Yeah, the story's ending, bro. Whoa. The story ends up here. Why should you put cross arrows above? Officially done. Some of these villains fought and defeated before they're back. Restore everything. Alright. It's gonna be the first time in a while I have started a new story. But that's gonna happen next season. Bob's last adventure is here. Okay, everyone really is like this city's under control. There's no villains yet, and Bob is done as a battalion. There won't one more fight. That's gonna do it. But let's check the loop out. You know what I mean? Like, we checked everything out. We just have to check a few more places, a few infinite places Bob having battles on here. Everything looks good. Saddles. Prison. Oh, memory lane. Bob right here. This is how everything left Bob. Destroyed it. Look at this. Fix all the beds. I was just going to sleep on the third bed.
I wish you could know what time it is. Like, that's fucking sad. Hell.
I'm Dickie.
No, it's not. I mean, I am not a hero, though. I'm Dickie. How do you get rid of this guy, man? Final battles are here. Jesus, bro, can I, like, have a peaceful retirement, man? What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? Oh, no, that's not good. That's not, no way in hell are we doing that bullshit. Now it's on. Now, oh my god. Holy fucking shit. Oh, okay, this is it. Fucking one lap. Oh my god. Holy fuck.
Yeah. That really took Bob out. Holy shit, what the fuck's going on? Bob, you fucking little bitch. Stop being a little pussy. They can't retire. Oh my god.
Fucking goddamn cell, motherfucker.
Open the fucking cell. I will glitch the system. I will glitch this fucking system. Once and for all. Yeah, enough. That was his final fight. And Bob is now to retire. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys everyone enjoyed. Bob Super Saiyan Season 11 is going to be Revenge of Bob. That's how it's going to be. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in. fuck. I'm not. Season, the final. See you guys in the final season of Super City, and yeah, that's gonna be it.
Bob,
see you guys in the final season of Super City. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.